I'm glad to see you. And I'm sure we've hired a great guardian. I know that during the first few nights, you might not feel comfortable in this place, and may be a bit scared, but you'll get used to it soon. This cemetery is the most peaceful place at night, and you'll find enjoyment in the tranquility and silence of this place. Of course, you need to be very vigilant and make sure no one enters. You should know that many famous people are buried here. Go to Johnny's to get all the details from him.
You must be the new night shift guard. You should know that guarding the cemetery isn't easy. The cemetery is equipped with CCTV cameras due to the burial of many famous individuals. You must regularly check the cameras and never let anyone in. Tonight, the cemetery has 3 guests. Due to the time constraints and a lack of proper and secure mortuary around the city, they had to store the bodies of the Ghost Rock group here tonight. Tomorrow, the funeral for these will be held, and you must be very attentive at the cemetery. There's something very important that the priest told me not to tell you, but I'll share it with you. The previous night shift guard died of a heart attack, and we found his body at the church door with a bluish complexion and a terrified look on his face. I don't want to scare you, but I thought it's better that you know and stay more alert. If you have any questions or encounter any issues, please contact me. Remember to regularly check the cameras.
Excuse me, sir. I must ask you to leave this place. This cemetery is closed from 5 PM onwards, and I have to lock the gate. Hello, Mr. Johnny. There's a problem.
What's going on there?
I just realized that the bodies are not in their place. What should I do? Mr. Johnny?
I can't hear you.
Can you hear me? Oh, Jesus.
Thank you.
Hello, dear viewers. Today's true story is about a man who was hired as a security guard at the Whispering Winds graveyard. However, on the first night, he realizes that the spirits in this cemetery are asking him to destroy the body of a demon-possessed man buried there, as it torments them. The naive and unsuspecting guard believes them and burns the body of a demon-possessed man. But he didn't know that the spirits are not visible, and everything he saw was of demonic nature. Now, the demon has awakened again, and the spirits of Whispering Winds are in torment. Death was the only punishment for this security guard.
I think you'd agree that being the guard in this place revitalizes the human spirit.
What makes a woman love hang her weary head and cry? What makes a woman hang her weary head and cry? When she starts to tell her only loving man goodbye. A woman is a woman all over the USA. Hey, hey, hey. A woman